Have you ever wondered why flowers are so beautiful and colourful? It's not just to look pretty for us. Flowers have a very important job to do. And they need help from some tiny, buzzing friends. Today, we're going to learn all about bee pollination. So, what is pollination? Pollination is a process that helps plants make seeds so they can grow new plants. It's sort of like a flower's way of starting a family. For pollination to happen, pollen, which is a powdery substance made by flowers, needs to move from one part of the flower to another part. This is where our busy bee friends come in. Bees visit flowers to collect nectar, which is a sweet liquid they use to make honey. As they move from flower to flower, they get covered in pollen. When they land on the next flower, some of this pollen rubs off onto that flower. This is how pollination happens. The pollen travels from the anther to the pistil. And that's when the magic starts. Soon after, seeds will begin to grow. Now, let's learn some cool facts about bees and pollination. Pollination helps plants to grow fruits and vegetables. Many of the fruits and vegetables we eat, like apples, strawberries, and tomatoes, grow because of pollination. Without bees, we wouldn't have these yummy foods. Did you know that bees are amazing flyers? They can visit up to 5,000 flowers in just one day. Bees communicate through dancing. When a bee finds a good flower, it goes back to the hive and does a waggle dance to show other bees where to go. There are over 20,000 species of bees. Not all of them live in hives. Some bees, like the bumblebee, live in small colonies, and others, like the solitary bee, live alone. Bees have a special body part called a proboscis. It's like a long tongue that helps them drink nectar from deep inside flowers. So, why is pollination so important? Well, without it, many plants couldn't make seeds, and without seeds, we wouldn't have new plants growing. This means we wouldn't have as much food to eat, and many animals that rely on plants would also be in trouble. Pollination keeps our ecosystems healthy and our food supplies strong. Next time you see a bee buzzing around, remember how important their job is. They're not just making honey, they're helping flowers grow, which helps plants make food, which helps the whole world. See you next time. Goodbye.